pitch.
Got him swinging.
And he held on to it, so he's at it.
Michael
Cotto. Second batter. That's far up the middle. Good play. Sorry about the head. Into the light here in the first inning. Two outs. 3-1 count. McGuire up. He steps off. Two bags pitch.
Okay.
Full count. 3-2, two outs, nobody on. Bottom of first. Pitch.
One.
Green goes down first, so Sally's has the first base run. 1-1 count, two out, run on first. Hey. Ooh. At the end of the half inning,
0-0.
Rich Gannett is the second baseman. Hit that high.
All right.
Taken in by center fielder on that fly out. One more. 2-2 pitch to Brian Velarde. Everybody on the bottom of first. Ball's chopped down the third baseline.
Out.
Oh, nice play right there. Third base. Which is number two. Tomovich. JT. The pitch. Low. Pitch. Chopper. That's going to be a... Why do people get up and decide to move right when the play is happening? All right, start of the second inning here. Jack Dubak pitching to number five. Well, that's Setting. Setting is the one who made the good play at third. That ball is over to Gannett. Gannett over to Ludman. One down. One pitch. That's right. Read the letters. Breaking ball. Shet looked at it, so it's a 1-2. Dubek's pitch. Goes with the fastball. No. 2-2. 2-2, one out. Dubek's pitch, two for Shet.
Got him. Slow curve. Nice pitch. Jack Dubek.
3-0 count. Tacoma, first batter. That's true. Three. 3-1 pitch, Tacoma. Ball four. So Sally's get the first runner on. Walks that first batter. He's supposed to come around and score. Outside, ball four, first and second, nobody out. Del Collo up. Sally's. Nobody out. On the second. Pitch. When it gets away from them, runners are going to advance. They're going to have second and third. Well, he's threatening to take the lead here in the bottom of the second. Nobody out. It's Tua. Tua.
Is it Tua?
It was 12. Tua. All right.
Yeah, so, two outs, and then he walked the two guys.
Oh, it's two outs. Okay.
3-0 on both of them.
So, okay, I get messed up there. 3-1 count. Two outs. Well, of course, that base is going to be loaded with two outs. Of course, at any base. He just catches.
John's kid?
I do not know. 2-2. 2-2 pitch. Base is loaded. High. Now it's going to base. Oh, boy. This is a nice pitch. Nice big pitch coming here. 3-2. All the runners are moving on the pitch. Base is loaded. Full count. Two outs. Everybody moving on the pitch. Million at the plate. Here's DeBeck's pitch. That ball's hit hard. But it's caught in. Nice catch, and they're out of the inning. Sally's fails the score, so after an inning and a half, it's 0-0. All right, first batter of the second inning. It's Eric Ludman at the plate. Ludman with a nice rip into right field, right center. It's the first batter on. Ludman back in the cleanup position. That's high. We're on first for St. Mark's. Bottom of second. Nobody out. Pitch. And that's ripped in. We're going to stay. First and second, same arm. That rip by Matt Phillips. Back to back steps in. First and second. Nobody out for St. Mark's. Bottom of the second. Hollow's pitch. Back to back. It's a fly ball. Left fielder should be able to get it in. Runners will not advance. One down. One, two count. Shane LaRue. Runners on first and second. St. Mark's started off with two hits. Looking for a third, score a run. It's a 1-2 pitch. That is going to be got. So we're going to have second and third. We're going to come at home. St. Mark, he's safe. Nice play. Good base running by Eric Ludman. If he comes in to score, St. Mark, first run, 1-0. 1-2 count to Dom Catalano. Bottom of second, runner on second for St. Mark's. Pitch.
Strike 3.
We had a 2-4 inning play. It's St. Mark's 1 and 0. But that's 1-2 pitch. That's, he's going to get it. He got it. I'm going to catch that number out there. Two-one pitch. 3-1.
Mine's Austin Warrington.
Oh, Austin Warrington. Okay, yeah, he's a good hitter, too. That's who's making catches in right field, Austin Warrington. I guess he hasn't batted yet. He hasn't got there yet. That's the next inning. Ball four, there's another walk. Quebec's third walk of the game, at least. There's two last innings that got him in trouble. One out. Jack Quebec's way ahead of McGuire at 0-2. Runner on first. Soft, easy throw. Keeping it close.
Okay,
0-2 count on McGuire. Runner on first, top of the third. That pitch is strike three,
and the curve right in there. Nice pitch, Jack. Back.
Two down. With 2-0 count to setting. Runner on first to Sally. Bottom of the third, top of the third. And that's 3-0 now, so back once again. Yeah. I guess they don't have a count around here, but it's 3-0. 3-0 pitch, ball four. First and second, two out. So Quebec, so far, has stopped Sally from scoring. And one, two pitch, check. High, 2-2. 2-2 count, runners on first and second, two outs. Tony Frechette at the plate for Sally's. Quebec's 2-2 pitch, got him. We'll have to go to first. Gotta make a good throw, he does. And St. Mark's is out of the inning with no damage. In the 2.5 innings, 1-0, St. Mark's leading Sally's. Bottom of the third. Pitch. Got away. Hard to make it work. We two count. Austin Warrington. Five and third. St. Mark's hit the pitch. Another foul ball. At least 9 pitches, right? 3-2, he's fouled 4 away at least. Maybe 5. A full count to Warrington.
I'll make an audible at that moment. I ain't going to get involved.
3-2. Should you really be in finesse here? That's why he's taking his time. Mahalo, 3-2 to Warrington. It's like the 12th pitch of the at-bat.
High. Good at-bat.
Great at-bat by Austin Warrington as he works a walk to start the third inning for St. Mark's. Gannett laid on him in the first inning. That ball. Warrington's getting a nice lead there. I've seen him steal a few bases this year, at least one. The punt, he's able to get it into the air. They got to make the play at first. He makes the sacrifice, so a runner goes. Nice pitch. First punt, punt by Gannett advances the run. I think it was an intentional walk. I think they just waved him on. They'd rather have a double play in order rather than allow Gilardi to hit. But it's just they just don't have to throw the pitch. So you got first and second now. Is it an automatic walk given to Gilardi to bring up Tomovich, who has been hitting the ball good like that all year? So we're probably gonna, I don't know if there'll be a play. There's the throw is there. He's on time. They mark through first and second. First and second. St. Mark's. One out. Bottom of the third. Leading Sally's 2-0. Looking to make it more. Here's the 2-2 pitch. No, as he holds back. 3-2 count. One out. First and second. I think the runners can take off, kids. We can, can we? Three-two pitch to Eric Ludman. Runners on first and second. One out. There's the pitch. And he drives it deep. And he catches it. Now the runners have to go back. St. Mark's will get nothing out of that. Two down. A double could need two runs. They'll be off on the pitch. Three, two count. Two outs, runners on first and second. Runners be off on the pitch. Holler. Matt Phillips at the plate. Holler's pitch. That is tipped. He tipped it a little bit, but it's going to get at least one run home. First and second still. Holler knocked it down a little bit with his bare hands. Slowed it down. But stopped the runner from going, I believe, to third. So 3-0 now. St. Mark's doesn't chase. Izzy looking fastball here, 3-2. Two outs, runners moving. St. Mark's leading 3-0. Full count pitch. High, ball four, bases loaded for Lohe. Shane Lohe will step on the plate with bases loaded, two outs. Shane Lohe, bomb in third, bases loaded, two outs. For St. Mark's leading 3-0. Holler on the mound. To Salas. His 1-1 pitch. That ball is high, but it'll be caught. Believe by the center fielder. He got it. Left fielder, right fielder comes in again. So at the end of three full innings, it's 3-0. St. Mark's leading Salas. 2-2 count, pitch to Poma outside. It doesn't go. The full count now to Poma to start the fourth inning. For Dubec, he takes a deep breath, he makes the pitch. Held on by Cinco. He got a piece of it, but Cinco holds on, so one down. Three, two count, the pitch.
Three, and he gets in the swing on a high fastball. Two down.
Slow roller. Let's see if Brian Gallardi can make this play. He does. That's the end, though, the fourth. The Sally's at the 3.5. St. Mark's leading 3-0. 1-0 count to Dom Catalano. Here in the bottom of the fourth, Catalano with a high bouncer. That's going to be a tough play. He got him. Nice play. That's Allie's shortstop, number 9. 1-1 count to Austin Warrington. Bottom of the fourth, nobody on, one out. Same mark. Ooh.
Get that?
He gets it. Nice catch. He drove it a long way, but nice catch in center field by Salas. Two down. Pitch. High. 3-1. This is St. Mark's top of the lineup. He wouldn't mind getting Gannett on, try to get another run, steal another run here in the bottom of the fourth. One pitch coming up to Rich Gannett. Holler comes set. This pitch, low, ball four, so Rich Gannett will go down and be a base runner with two outs. One pitch. Runner on first for St. Mark's. Two outs. Pitch. Hit hard. That's a fair ball. That's a fair ball. Right down the line. Gannett is on the move. He has a chance to score. They're not going to send him. He would have been out. Nice double by Brian Gallardo. What's that? Second and third for St. Mark's with two outs. Full count. Tomovich. That is the second baseman. He's going to be able to get it over. That'll end the inning. So at the end of number four, 3-0, St. Mark's. Million up. Chopper down to third. Holds the bag. One down. Nice stretch by Eric Ludman.
He didn't say what, you know?
This is Gwynn again. That's a breaking ball. It has him turning away and puts it in. Back, right back up there, ready to throw. Strike two. Back to back, making quick work. Hit to the shortstop. Pretty hard hit. Two down. Gallardi on the mound, two outs. His pitch high, 3-2 count. Well, he could lengthen out the inning here. Here's 3-2 pitch. Oh, strike three. He calls him out on the stroke curve. Carlos ball four. Here we go. 3-0 at the end of 4.5. All right, here we go. Gave up those three runs. Pitch. That's a long out for St. Mark. One down. Count. Matt Phillips. One out. Top of the fifth.
Victory.
Two down. That'll be up to Jack DeBeck to keep this inning going. He has. He hit the outside corner on that pitch. And he hit the batter with that one. Hit the back with that one. So, yeah, his pitch count is probably getting up there. First, two outs. St. Mark's leading Sally's. That is hit on the nose, but I believe he's back there. He's got it. That's the end of the inning. Right. They're playing deep. The end of five innings, 3-0. St. Mark's. That's going to go right to Gannett over the first. Right now, one out on one pitch. That's what Jack DeBeck needs right now. We don't know how high his pitch count is.
I think he's Mary Coyne.
Might be a stepson or something. I don't know. Three nothing here. 0-1 count. That ball is hit. It is. I think he's back here. He's got it. A lot of room out there. Second out. Long out. Pitch. I'm sitting down. 2-2. Two-two count. Two outs. Top of the sixth. Pitch. Strike three as he
looks at it.
Jet goes down. Nice pitch by DeBeck. After five and a half innings, 3-0. St. Mark. 2-2 pitch coming to Dom Catalano as he leads off the bottom of the sixth. That's a nice hit. He's going to be down the line. And he's going to go for two. And he'll be in easily standing up. So a double for Dom Catalano. One pitch, runner on second. Austin Warrington at the plate for St. Mark's. Pitch, low, ball four. First and second for St. Mark's. Nobody out, Rich Gannett to the plate. Oh, he's going to lay down the bunt, but he popped it up. He catches it. Is he going to catch him off? Out. Two down as he got cut off. Base, nice play. Warrington over there, because they know that he's going to try to get in the scoring position. And that ball, that's just popped high. I think it's going to be the right fielder. He's got it, and that's the end of the inning. So at the end of six and a half, 3-0. St. Mark's leading tally's coming in the seventh. Strike. Well, he's got a nice arm. We've seen that from the shortstop. Really pegging from the hole. 1-1 pitch by Gallardi. That's strike two. 1-2. Number 21. I'm not sure who that is. They didn't put the name up here. Gallardi, quick two. Outside. 2-2. This is Poma. Poma's up. Matthew Poma. Is it Perna? Perna, that's Perna. Matt Perna is up. Hi, 3-2 count now. 3-2 count to Perna. Gallardi in danger walking the first batter here in the top of the seventh inning. Pitch. He got him to swing though. It was ball four. That was ball four, and he got him to swing. He chased. One out. That's a strike. Brian Gallardi, playing the role that his brother played a couple years ago. He's come in and finish off. Oh, that is hit, but it's right at him. So two down, only one left for Sally's as they trail St. Mark's. 3-0. Here's a strike. Watch, he'll get right back at it. He doesn't waste any time. Gallardi's second pitch. That's another strike. 0-2. St. Mark's wants to go home. I'll play this game in under 2 hours. Here's the pitch. Got him. Strike three on the curveball. Nice play. St. Mark's wins it 3-0 over Sally's. Final here from Foley Stadium, 3-0. Sally's over St. Mark. The winner, Jack Dubeck, and the save, Brian Gallardi.